that not only young people, but formerly incarcerated people, low-income people, how can we prevent voter suppression, especially in a place like Iowa? I'm from the Chicago area, so coming to a swing state has been an adjustment. But so how can we prevent voter suppression in Iowa?
So first of all, give her a round of applause. Hoping that you will have organized for my team, and we will give you lots of support in doing it, because you will invite other young people to be involved by your example and by your work. And so I'm hoping that my team will pounce on you afterwards in a figurative way. And then the second thing is that you ask a really profound question, because we see voter suppression happening all over this country in ways that are stunning to me. To see that they're pulling polling sites off of college campuses to make the lines longer, and the kind of despicable tactics that are being used. We should all, Republican, Democrat, just welcome more participation, more democracy, not do things to make it more difficult. So we all have to take responsibility for that. The same way that those marchers on the other side of the bridge, they were marching for voting rights, not waiting for the federal government. Now, if I'm your president, my Department of Justice will be doing a lot of work combat voter suppression, and I'm going to be pushing through Congress legislation. This is why we need to take back the Senate. This is why the Senate seat in your state is so important. This is why Mr. McConnell maintains the vast majority. So we need to pass a new voting rights legislation, because after the Shelby decision in the Supreme Court, they gutted the Voting Rights Act. We need to fight back and reinstitute a new voter rights. So we need your activism. Change. I hope that you will support Team Booker, and together, you and I, we will rise. Okay?